Good evening. Just 48 hours before Victoria's hotel quarantine program resumes, Nine News can tonight reveal returned travellers can leave confinement within days of arriving. Those revelations have already sparked fears of outbreaks. Reid Butler with this exclusive report.
It's the front line against future lockdowns, but a select few will be able to leave hotel quarantine.
All of these decisions on these sorts of circumstances are made based on the health advice, and the circumstances at the time.
As the revamped hotel quarantine program prepares for its next big test, Nine News has confirmed returning international travellers in quarantine could still be granted exemptions to briefly visit a gravely ill relative in hospital or attend a funeral. This can happen within days of their quarantine period starting.
We have to make sure it's safe, so anyone who is in the hotel quarantine, you have to assume is positive. You know, that's what Jennifer Coates said in the hotel quarantine inquiry, and I think that's fair enough.
Quarantine Victoria says there are strict conditions. If approved, the resident is always under supervision from a CQV staff member, must wear full PPE, physically distance, and adhere to any other measures in place at the location. But hotel quarantine and hospital insiders have told Nine News they're concerned about outbreaks, considering residents often test positive after returning negative tests early in the 14-day period. They say new and potentially more virulent international strains of COVID-19 could also present unknown risks.
This virus continues to be deadly. It continues to be highly infectious. We're seeing it mutate into different strains, and there is no room for complacency.
Despite the suspension of international flights into Melbourne, Victoria has still been accepting a handful of returning travellers on compassionate grounds. And Nine News is aware of one recent case where a woman who'd arrived from Ireland left hotel quarantine on three occasions to visit her mother in palliative care at a Melbourne hospital.
We know that the last two times Labor made a mess of hotel quarantine, they locked Victoria down. Well, this state can't afford any more lockdowns.
When international flights resume on Thursday, arrivals will be capped at 800 in the first week, but that number will climb to 1,120 a week from April 15.
And Reid is tonight outside the Holiday Inn in on Flinders Lane. Reid, what about the quarantine staff? Will they all be vaccinated in time?
Well, that's the plan, Tony. The government says all hotel quarantine staff actually working within the hotels and interacting with residents will have at least received the first shot of the vaccine by Thursday. The handful of other staff who, for whatever reason, have rejected the vaccine will be redeployed within the program. But I'm told that tonight exactly what those roles will be is still being worked out. As for those exemptions, CQV wants to stress, Tony, that New South Wales has a similar system in place. They're telling Victorians tonight it is safe. Tony?
All right, thanks for the update, Reid Butler.